For some more gameplay, baby.
I think we can see the village through the vines over there.
Let me just loot up.
I'm glad you stayed at the crash site.
If you were out there, I wanted to be able to find you. Had a flare gun.
Yeah, I think Miguel was heading toward it when... How'd you manage to get Eli in your arm anyway?
I was trying to figure out if the water was clean. Got my answer. Do you really believe in all that stuff you said? About the cataclysms? The apocalypse?
I believe that if it is true, it's important enough to die for. Or for Trinity to kill for.
So this is really about revenge?
No, when I took the key, I also felt a power pulling me towards something. It's real.
If you felt a power pulling you when you took the key, is it in your head now?
No. It left me when Dominguez took the key.
If it's that strong, how can you be sure?
Let's just find Kwakiaku, okay?
Okay.
Yeah, enough for the questions.
Would you, though? Wouldn't you rather be somewhere warm and dry with a beer, maybe a friendly stranger to flirt with?
Yeah, I would. Like, you can imagine. But I'd still understand. We can get through here. Give me a hand.
That's so cool. Does Jonah get to stay with us?
See that?
It must be Kwakiaku. We have to get down there.
You sure this is a path?
Come on, stay close to me.
This is definitely not a path.
Come on, Laura.
Oh, God.
Almost there.
Almost there. Heard that before. Oh, gotcha.
Ooh.
You're right.
Bonus.
I'm okay. Just a couple more steps.
Okay.
You're all right.
I'm okay. What do you think built all this?
Could have been the Inca. They knew a lot about hydraulics.
The bridge is down. Maybe we can lift it with those counterweights.
Maybe. I'm not sure. The dialect is familiar, but something's not. Me too.
Can't decipher. Here we go, now I should be able to decipher.
I bet this water's terrible.
You wanna try it?
I think I'll stick to the bottles you found in the cargo from the plane.
This describes something nearby. Two serpents guard life and death. I lie trapped within their eternal struggle.
You know, if I had known how much time I'd spend in the wilderness, I'd have paid more attention at Boy Scouts.
Wasn't your thing?
Well, my family situation meant we didn't get to do a lot of stuff like that. What about you? Ever do Girl Scouts or Nature Camp as a kid?
Does boarding school count?
I don't know. Does it?
Probably not. But Roth showed me some things. I always preferred the company of adults anyway.
Yeah. I miss that guy.
Me too. With Eli gone, your arm should heal quickly.
Yeah. Feel
too heavy. Give me a hand. Nothing.
Okay. Let's let it go. Slowly.
So, we need water up here.
Hey, that did something. I think the water powers the bridge somehow. Filling the bucket.
Good. Let's see what those counterweights do.
Oh, sweet.
Oh, the bucket's leaking.
Come on back. We'll try again.
I gotta time this, I suppose.
You can let go.
That's it. Let's get across.
Oh, Jonah. Me and Jonah can jump.
Guess we go through here.
After you.
To you, my lady.
I think it's some sort of stealer, or... Help me with this.
Sure. What is it?
It's a recipe. Seems to be a mixture of herbs. It could help if we run into any more jaguars.
Let's hope we don't. Way out is over here.
Eye of Eagle. Press N to use perception. Perception allows Laura to sense animals and natural resources throughout the environment. Oh, that's cool.
We're getting closer to the village.
I can't wait to get back to civilization.
I shook that, huh? Oh my god, I missed. Hey, let me loot.
These are different from the ruins in Mexico. Your dad's notebook say anything about Peru?
No. I mean, there is supposed to be a secret city of gold in Peru. Paititi, every treasure hunter on Earth is looking for it. But Dad's notes...
Oops.
This gear is early 20th century.
At the gate. Explorers note. Creepy music. I don't like it.
There's someone there. This is the way out.
Get out of this loop.
Something just moved up ahead.
I'm here? No. Oh.
They must have abandoned this place in the middle of building it.
We did it. Cocoa. Roots and seeds of the cocoa tree used to or endurance mixture. The bitch. You think you is, huh? My goal now, sucker. Eagle's perch. Increase climbing skill to travelers to traverse the environment with more speed. Have a good day. Ugh.
can't hold this much longer.
Oh no, what are you doing?
You find anything?
Another of those Maya altars, and...
And what?
An old camp, gone to ruin.
We should keep going.
Right.
Did your dad's notebook say anything about Peru?
No. I mean, there is supposed to be a secret city of gold in Peru. Paititi, every treasure hunter on Earth is looking for it. But Dad's notes stop in Mexico, like he lost interest, or...
Or?
I don't know. The next volume picks up in Syria.
I think we can get out that way.
Jonah, help me with this. On 3, 2, 1.
Fucking Jaguar. Hey, let me loot the fucking jaguar first.
Lara, are you okay?
Excuse me, let me loot it.
Are you okay?
Help me with this.
Your back looks bad. I'm gonna go make camp. Let me take a look at that. It's not pretty. You know, with everything we've been through recently, I've been thinking about my brother. I always tried to protect him. From my father. From himself. But I lost him.
You did everything you could.
If I had been in the right place, the right time, he would still be here. If I had eyes in the back of my head.
You can't protect everyone. Thank you.
I miss him.
I know. My parents. I miss them too. I had a dream about my mother recently.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. It was so vivid. When I was little, my father used to keep things from me. Hide things. About her, especially.
Why would he do that?
After she died, he thought they'd cause me pain. It didn't stop me from looking for them, of course. I still have so many questions.
Your dad created as many mysteries as he solved.
Dominguez said that he would use the silver box of Ishel to remake the world. If you had that power, what would you do?
Panic, probably.
You wouldn't go back to when your brother was alive and be with him again?
And lose everything else? No way. I like this world. It's not perfect. But everything I love now is in it.
Treasure. The adventurer Lara Croft must outwit the king, reach the forbidden tomb, and solve the mystery of the White Queen. The way will be fraught with trials.
Lara, are you doing your maths homework?
The adventurer should not dally any longer. In a minute, Dad!
Oh, I get a play answer as the kid?
The
no!
The beckon, taunting.
No way. Oh, that's so cool.